Today, Swift Current. I'm Mayor Denis Perrault, and I'm here once again to provide you with the latest update on the COVID-19 situation here in our community and the surrounding region. As you've likely heard by now, all of our city facilities are closed to the public. But that does not mean that you can't continue to conduct regular business with us. It just means that we can't conduct business in person. We've set up a number of options for you to get in touch with our city staff, making use of technology where we can. And on top of the usual telephone and email points of contact, we will be offering a video conferencing app so you can virtually meet face-to-face with our staff when the need arises. Now, for more information on these options and to learn how you can get in touch with us, please visit swiftcurrent.ca/closure. Turning our attention to local business, if you have any questions or concerns, please email me at askthemayor@swiftcurrent.ca. Now, should a community-wide shutdown of non-essential business be implemented, that direction will be coming from our province. We'll continue to monitor the situation, and should that take place, we'll pass that information along to our entire business community. Lastly, I know there's a lot of confusion regarding what level of government is making decisions and where different funding stimulus is coming from. I've asked our counterparts, MLA Everett Hindley and MP Jeremy Patzer, to join me in sharing some of this information with you. The one thing that I want all of you to know is that we are all in constant communication and we're truly all working together. Your safety is our priority. Swift Current, let's flatten the curve by practicing social distancing. Be safe. Be kind to one another and take care. Thank you.
Hi everyone. I'm hearing from a lot of people and businesses in our riding with questions and concerns related to the global pandemic of COVID-19 and the outbreak here in Canada. So much has been happening over the past week and the situation is ever changing. I've been trying my best to stay on top of everything and provide the right information wherever I can. First, I have to say that I'm proud of the efforts to prevent and manage the spread of this virus. I want to thank everyone for what you have already done. As a result of the increase in containment measures, more and more people are faced with practical and financial difficulties. There are many programs that are available or in the works, which you should know about, and the links for these programs will be provided. You can rest assured that there are more and more ways to make the coming weeks and months work for you and your family. It is likely that there will be more important announcements in the coming days. I will be following the latest updates and circulating them to you. If you are a business that is able to help with the services or supplies, Public Works and Government Services Canada has a sign-up page where you can list the services or supplies that you can provide. The situation we face brings many new challenges into our lives. It's easy to feel overwhelmed, and that's okay, because we are not alone, because we're all in this together. We have each other's backs. We're Canadians, we're tough, and we will find a way to get through these trying times. Please know that those of us in leadership positions are doing everything we can to assist you during all this uncertainty. I will continue to work hard for you in the riding, as always. In the meantime, take care and God bless.
COVID-19 has changed our everyday lives, and it's vital that each of us do our part. Make sure that you're washing your hands often, maintain safe food practices, avoid close contact with people who are sick, and practice social distancing. If you've recently returned from international travel, or if you're feeling unwell, please stay home and self-isolate. Think of those who are elderly or those who have compromised immune systems. Work from home if you can, and go to saskatchewan.ca for regular updates. Things are changing on a daily and sometimes hourly basis. We as a provincial government make our decisions based on the advice of the Chief Medical Health Officer of Saskatchewan and other medical experts. If you have questions, please feel free to reach out to me on my social media pages or by phone 778-2429 or by email everettmla@sasktel.net.